turning my R34 Skyline into a pre-runner style pickup truck. Part 3. I found these wheels on Marketplace and thought they looked cool. The fitment is horrible. But I have an idea. Since they're three-piece wheels, I'm going to invert the faces. This would make them about negative 80 offset. Got some used tires to test the size. Oops, all flat. This is exactly the look I was going for. Now it needs a custom widebody to fit these wheels. What do you think so far?